previously on Situationship.
I know that, so.
You know I can sing.
You can?
Yeah.
So get serious, sing something right now.
Sing something right now?
Sing something right now.
All right. Always and forever, each moment with you.
Wait, you gotta slow it down. It's slower than
just
that.
Just like a dream to me that somehow came true. I know tomorrow.
I want to get the carrier thing. You know the carrier?
Yeah, you're going to carry the baby around?
Yeah, I don't like pushing the carriage. I don't know. That looks, I don't like that. I'll carry right here. Oh, and they got the ones that you put in your back, too.
Yes, they do.
Like we go hiking in the back.
I've never seen you like this.
And another thing. Who the fuck is ready? And who the fuck is TT?
Come on, that's
what?
That's my past. That's
your
past?
That's your past.
That shit was a long time ago.
Really?
Yeah, come on, baby. Come on.
It better be a long time ago.
Hello? No, I was, how you doing? No, I'm at my sister's house. Yeah, I'm on my way. Huh? Okay, all right. You cooked? All right, talk to you later.
Motherfucker, you know what? Let me get my phone. Motherfucker. Son of a bitch. This nigga here.
Thank you. You better answer this fucking phone too.
Hello?
Hello?
Ron, where the fuck you at?
I had to go.
Go where? So you didn't think to wake me up and tell me you was fucking leaving?
I was gonna tell you.
So you just thought to get the fuck up and leave me like that, huh? So you just gonna fuck me and leave me and not even wake me up? You on some real fucking bullshit, nigga. What the fuck you think this is? Just a hidden fucking run? What the fuck did I just tell you? What the fuck was we just outside arguing about? What the fuck is really wrong with you, nigga?
Venom, Venom.
I don't wanna hear that bullshit, motherfucker.
You gonna keep playing with me and I'm gonna end up fucking stabbing you to death, motherfucker. Stop playing with me. You better fucking be here tomorrow, my nigga. I'm not playing with you. This ain't no fucking hit and run bullshit, my nigga. I'm really not fucking playing with you. Stop playing with me.
You ain't gonna be fucking me and just getting up and leaving me like that. Ain't no fucking game over here. I keep telling you that.
Oh, man.
Ain't no, oh, man. I don't wanna hear all that bullshit. Don't fucking play with me. Next time
you think about waking me the fuck up before you walk out this motherfucking house.
Fuck is wrong with you? And on top of that, my fucking door is open, you bitch.
Fuck is your problem? The fuck off my phone.
Pussy.
Fucking stupid bitch. Fuck is wrong with that? You know who the fuck you fucking with?
Called about 5 minutes ago. You told me to come downstairs. Well, I'm out front. All right, so you pulling up any minute? All right, I'm out. I'm outside.
It does?
It smells good, baby.
What's cooking?
Oh, yeah? What you cooking?
It's craving lasagna.
Lasagna? Oh, that's my favorite. Yeah. Craving the baby want a lasagna?
Yes, if he
the baby want a lasagna. The baby want a lasagna?
Yes. So it's almost done.
Yeah. So you know what? You sit down, I'll serve you.
You're going to serve me? That sounds good.
So, what, 5 minutes, 2 minutes?
Like 15 more minutes, 20 minutes, it should be done.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
Be careful. I don't want you to hurt yourself, baby, you know?
All right.
Hey, baby.
How's it
Wow, this is beautiful. It's beautiful out here.
Yeah, it feels good, right?
It's beautiful out here. Wow. But you can just look in the sky and start thinking.
Yeah, I'm just relaxing out here. It's peaceful. I'm glad you surprised me.
I want to see you.
I wasn't expecting you.
I want to see you. I hope you like the balloons.
I do. I love it. I love my little dog.
I want to bring more balloons for you. The Dollar Tree ain't have, only had one balloon, a baby. I was looking for the boy or is a girl, and they only had, well soon, they had different balloons. They only had one balloon, so I said, yo, come on, man. Yo, man, my lady about to have a baby. I need more balloons. He said, yo, man, to go to the other Dollar Tree. I said, oh man, so I got you the baby.
I think you're gonna have plenty of time to buy balloons.
I can't wait. I'm excited.
I found out how far I am.
What? For real?
3 months.
For real? Sit right here, sit right here. You're too far.
I think I'm gonna be heavy.
Oh, you sit right here. Sit, sit right here. 3 months? So that's like
90 days.
Right. 3 months? You sure?
Yeah, give or take. 3 months.
Wow.
Because it's always like the way the doctor explains it, like 2 weeks before, 2 weeks after. So.
It's nice out here too.
Yeah.
That's your phone or my phone?
I think that's my phone.
Be careful.
What's up? Oh, I'm just here. At the house? I'm about to have some dinner. You want to come over? Right now is really not a good time. Okay. So, pool should be almost done.
What's up? Who was that?
That was my friend Ron.
Ron? Your friend Ron? You serious?
Serious? Serious about what? Why your face look like that? What's the matter?
You got a friend named Ron? You serious?
Yeah, I've had me and him be friends for like... ever. Why? Okay, what's the matter?
How your friend look?
Sebastian, what's the matter? What you mean how he look? Why?
Because I need to know who's this Ron doing this.
He's my friend that we've been friends for years. Since we were like young.
So what? You got a secret friend or something? You got a friend for years. How your friend look? I mean, could you describe him? I mean, all of a sudden you got a, I don't know. Could you describe him? You're not saying nothing.
I'm just trying to find out why you want me to describe him to you. What's the big deal? Why you look so puzzled like that? What's the matter?
Because something in my gut, it's like, I feel funny. I'm asking you to describe him, and you taking your time, like, you can't describe this guy Ron?
It's not that I'm taking my time,
babe.
I'm just trying to figure out why all of a sudden you want me to describe Ron. I mean,
because
he's the best friend that I've had for years. He's tall, dark skin, he has dreads.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, thank you. And don't forget for a nice review. Okay, 5 stars.
I got you. Thank you. Hello? I'm here. Oh, okay, you inside? Okay, I'm coming in. Alright.
You got dreads?
Yeah, why? What? Okay, you need to tell me what's with all the questions. Because I'm not understanding why you're asking me all these questions.
The dark skin, the dreads, a little heavy set.
Yes, imagine.
That's your best friend? Out of all these people in the fucking world, that's your best friend?
Why are you cursing? Like, what is the problem? There's something that you're not saying. What's the matter? You know Ron?
You don't know that name.
How you know Ron? Cause now I'm confused.
Small world. How I know Ron?
That motherfucker, man. That's the reason me and Sabrina not together, cause of Ron. If it's the same Ron you talking about, me and him got problems. Me and him got problems.
You got problems right now with Ron.
I got problems right now with Ron. As soon as I see him on site, we're gonna fight.
Okay. Thank you. What's up with you?
Let's don't start talking about my hair.
Ooh, you look good, girl.
Thank you, though. Your hair's throwing me off, but thank you. Thank you, Ron. Good to see you. You too. You ready to get your butt beat?
Beat me?
You know it's gonna happen.
Me?
Of course.
What?
You know I'm gonna
go. What?
That hair's bugging me out.
Oh my goodness.
You just finished telling me that I don't need to be stressed out. And this conversation right now is becoming a little stressful. Because I'm not understanding you having a problem. How do you know him? How do you know him?
You know how I know this nigga?
Yes, I wanna know.
He's my man. I knew him for a long time too. And what's crazy that I spoke to him about you. I said, yo, I'm seeing somebody named Lauren. And he said, yo, I know someone like that, but it's a black Lauren. And he described you, she got short hair. But she's black, so I was like, nah, this one is Spanish. And me and him had problem because it was a tape about him and Sabrina. And I felt it was him. So me and him went to play ball. You know what I'm saying? We exercised and everything. So I brought it to his attention, like, yo, listen, man, I feel this is you on this tape. And he was playing with me, saying, nah, that's not him. That's not him. Real acting, real nonchalant, how like Sabrina act. So I was like, you know, we were still chilling. We were still chilling. We was right next to the fucking, over there next to the FDR. And then he came out and said, yeah, that was him. In the hotel with Sabrina.
He actually confessed this to you.
Yes, he did. That motherfucker did. He kept telling me, no, I ain't fucker. And, you know what I'm saying? And I don't believe that shit because the nigga's grimy. I know him. I was a younger dude, you know what I'm saying? I saw how he was moving. He kind of taught me how to move too, you know? And Sabrina, they was in a hotel, and I approached Sabrina about this shit, and Sabrina was acting like she didn't want to feed me enough information, you know, and you were supposed to be my girl, so that's what I was really tight about her. So she kept brushing me off. So when I went to Ron, and I was telling Ron, yo, this shit was eating at me, you know, it was bothering me. You know, I really don't want to talk about this because, you know, but that nigga, he confessed. He said, yo, they was in a hotel, they was, but they didn't fuck. I didn't believe that shit, so I put my hands on him. Like, yo, I grabbed him up. Like, yo, what the fuck, man? How you gonna go in a hotel and not fuck? You know what I'm saying? So I said, yo, I seen that nigga in sight, man, we gonna fight.
You know what you're doing? You're pressing all those buttons.
Nah, I'm trying to figure it out. This is all new technology. I'm trying to see how it works. But look, it's coming up.
Put my name is Ron. No.
R-O-N,
can you get all the
right?
letters? Yeah, can you
R-O-N,
get all the letters
right?
in?
Capital R-O-N, yeah. Right? Okay. I'll make sure I do. You good. It got you. Cuts off my name, though, but that's fine.
All right.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Ready to
you
get
ready?
Your butt beat?
You ready?
That's about to happen.
You ready?
Man, so I had to approach Sabrina. That's what the, that's how everything started to
But you said
fall
they didn't
apart.
Do anything. Why are you believing that they did? I know you don't want to talk about it, Sebastian, but I think we must talk about it.
I told you I didn't want to talk about it, but you kept asking how I know this nigga, so I'm telling you.
Because you're asking me to describe it, and I'm just trying to figure out why. Like, where is this all coming from? Yeah. Why are you so angry?
Right. I mean, because I told you about... He's the reason that...
Okay, but you guys are not together. You told me that you guys are not together anymore. Why is it still bothering you?
It's not bothering me no more. It's bothering me now that I want to move on, but now this nigga's still, like, fucking lingering around.
He's lingering around. Now I'm finding out that you his best fucking friend?
What am I supposed to do? Erase the last 20-something years of my life with this man?
Listen.
Really?
Listen, come on. All right, well, slow down. Listen. Now we found out about the baby. I want to be with you. I want us to be together. But I think you don't need Ron to be your best friend. I'm your best friend. So I think you need to let him go.
Just like that, Sebastian, I'm just supposed to just erase all of those years of friendship.
So you think you might need a bigger ball?
Yes. That small ball wasn't working for me, obviously.
You need some big balls to be holding.
I don't know about big balls, but I mean, you know, comfortable size balls.
Yeah. All right.
Yes, just like that. Just like that. We having a baby.
But what does my friendship with him have to do with what happened with you and Sabrina and him? That has nothing to do with me.
Okay.
That has nothing to do with me.
Exactly. All right. It don't?
No, it doesn't.
All right, but we're moving on.
Okay, we can move on.
Listen. All right. It don't have nothing to do with you. But this nigga is in the picture. Now you're saying that's your best friend. So I'm telling you, me and you having a baby, we gonna be a family, we gonna be a unit. You don't need a best friend. I'm your best friend. So I think you need to cut him off.
I don't think I can do that, Sebastian.
What do you mean you can't do that? What you mean?
Because you being unreasonable right now.
What the fuck? You wanna make him the godfather too?
Nobody's saying that I wanna make him the godfather, but you're telling me to just don't be friends with him no more just because you don't like him.
Yeah, it's not I don't like him. It's I had a problem, an issue with it. It's not gonna be solved at all. Soon as I see him, it's on sight.
Sebastian, you're being really unreasonable right now. I'm not understanding. You don't have any relationship with this woman anymore. That part of your life is over, right?
Okay.
Isn't that what you said?
Yes.
So it shouldn't matter if Ron is in my life or not.
What the fuck you
it's
mean?
It's a whole different relationship.
What the fuck?
What is it that you're afraid of?
What the hell, you not understanding? What the fuck you don't understand? What you don't understand?
Wow, I'm having fun tonight. What about you?
I'm having a good time.
You having a good time?
Thank you for inviting me out.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming out with me.
I work so much.
You think you got this? I got this, girl. I got this.
Let me see what you got.
Got this. Watch this. Watch this.
Is that his wife? Is that from his daddy?
Watch this.
I hope that's his
watch
wife.
This.
That's it?
I see your form. Oh, it's better than me. Oh, okay.
You jinxed me with all that.
Oh,
He's throwing it straight to the back.
And tell him, yo, you're not gonna fuck with him. No.
For what?
I need you to call him.
Sebastian, I'm not calling him. That's ridiculous.
Yo, what the fuck is your problem? Why are you you defending this nigga? Are you defending this nigga? Huh? We talking about having this baby and all this. I'm telling you, cut this nigga off and it'd be me and you with the baby. But you like, nah, I'm a kid. He's gonna be 20 years and all this bullshit, real Guleka and shit.
Nobody's being Guleka.
Yeah, you being real too fucking Guleka, because I'm telling you to cut this nigga off and it's like a problem.
What are you trying to say? What is it that you're trying to say?
It's not what I'm trying to say. I can say whatever the fuck that comes out of my mouth. You fucking this nigga?
Really? Really? That's where we're going with this? Really?
Are you fucking this nigga? I'm over here doing all this love shit.
Are you serious right now?
I'm dead serious. I told you to call this nigga and get this nigga. I told you that. And you're not doing that. You're not moving. You're not moving fast enough.
Because I'm not calling him.
What the fuck you mean you're not calling him?
I'm not calling him.
What the fuck you mean you're not calling him,
you
huh?
You really think that I'm sleeping with him, really? I'm not Sabrina.
But you fucking being all defensive or, I'm not calling him. Like, and when you want this nigga in your fucking life? It's supposed to be me and you.
Okay, first of all.
No, first relax. Of all, nothing.
I need for you to relax.
I'm not relaxing shit. I'm not relaxing shit.
I can't communicate like this.
You listen. You're going to hear me. You're going to hear me.
All right, but you need to relax a little bit.
Man, I'm fucking relaxing. I'm already on fucking 10. Look, how are you going to relax? I'm telling you to call this nigga.
I'm not.
Get this nigga. I'm telling you that. And you're not listening to me.
I'm not calling.
You're not listening. I'm over here doing all this love shit, buying balloons and fucking teddy bears and shit, fucking planning shit, me and you the baby and shit.
And we still can do it. You gonna let your ego get the best of you?
Yeah, but you still want this nigga.
Sebastian.
You still want this nigga in your fucking life.
Yes.
That's a problem.
Why?
That's a problem for me.
It doesn't need to be a problem.
That's a problem. What the? How you telling me what's not a problem for me? How you telling me it's not a problem for me?
Because you're letting your ego get the best of you. Nothing happened.
Nobody talking about no ego.
I am.
Nobody talking about no ego shit.
Sebastian, nothing happened. Please.
Yo.
Really? We was
you
just.
You fucked this nigga?
No.
You fucked him?
No.
You fucked him? Did you fuck him? Look at me and say you fucked him.
I did not. Come on. Now you being crazy right now. Stop.
Don't push me. Cause you fucking me up right now talking about you're not gonna call this nigga. You're not gonna 20 years. What the fuck? This was 20 years, what, a pension? The fuck? You did a pension with this nigga? This nigga ain't supposed to be nothing.
Sebastian.
It's supposed to be us. I'm talking to you.
All right.
It's supposed to be us. Me and you and the baby. But look, right now you sounding real fucked up right now.
Okay, it's gonna be us and the baby. You need to relax and calm down.
Calm down?
We need to figure this out.
Together, girl. Maybe we're better misunderstood. I've been trying to be clear in my feelings, girl. Maybe we're better misunderstood. I've been overthinking. We really even got a name. We'd be so much better misunderstood. We'd be so much better misunderstood. But you don't believe me. I try to do it, I push them back anytime you come and see me. Is it mine or mine? All I know, it just feel right. Don't it feel right? My thoughts be doing what they wanna. Got me thinking that I might can't have you like I want you. Oh, you know I'm no good at reasons. Holding back, I try to just get me deeper. We ain't gotta be up together, girl. Maybe we're better misunderstood. I've been trying to be clear in my feelings, girl. Maybe we're better misunderstood. I've been overthinking, we ain't really even got a name. We'd be so much better misunderstood. You touch me and my whole mind just go blind. Try not to think, all my thoughts point your way. I'm missing you, but I got no ride. You're the only one I see. So much for open minds. Fighting, fucking, fucking, fighting. That's the way we love, and damn, I love you. Playing games just to get a reaction, pushing buttons. You know I'm no good at reasons. Hold it back, I tried it, just get me deeper. We ain't gotta be up together, girl. Maybe we're better misunderstood. I've been trying to be clear in my feelings, girl.